Hello, Pisces. How you doing, Pisces? Happy full moon in Pisces. Did you know it's a partial lunar eclipse as well? Ooh, I'm sure you're feeling it. Here's the message for you, Pisces. Your dreams need a practical plan. Full moon in Taurus. Okay, not too bad. All right. So full moon in Taurus is during Scorpio season. So it's sometime around Thanksgiving, I want to say. You'll have the first phase in motion of executing one of your many dreams, Pisces. You are the dreamy sign, after all. Love you much.